Guys, all right, so child, it looks like Kevin Hunter had a birthday on yesterday, and he, or maybe is it today? Shit, I don't know, but he posted this on yesterday. Honey, he over here crediting the mistress for what the Wendy Williams show was. Honey, Kevin, please have several seats, okay? You've been tantalizing Wendy for so long, okay? Not only with this mistress situation, just being a narc, and you're still being a narc as she's going through things, okay? We all know that Wendy Williams, y'all, is back in rehab again, trying to work through things. Kevin's coming on here saying he ain't gonna smoke weed no more. He see it as a thing right now that he needs to stop because he needs to focus. But yet still in the same breath, and he turns around and says, everybody need to be crediting all his family, everybody. Child, please, that is somebody that you was being sneaky with behind Wendy's back, and you obviously cannot look for any of her fans or anybody that supports her to credit somebody that came in breaching trusses all over the place. And you was doing it with them. You're a narc. At this moment, just leave Wendy the hell alone, okay? If you wanted to say something about the Wendy Williams show, say it about the Wendy Williams show. But definitely, I can guarantee you, Kevin, nobody was watching the show for you or Serena, okay? Everybody watched Wendy Williams show for Wendy. Wendy actually made that show. So to get on here and try to talk about you crediting other individuals that you were sleeping with, boy, bye. Y'all, let's go ahead and get into it. And I'm gonna speed it up because we.
I'm happy to say that he is a senior, you know, going to college, and he's about to graduate soon. And, you know, as his father, we stand tall and healthy. As far as his mom, you know, everybody's gonna have these questions, and I'm not gonna dwell on that. You know, she is getting the help that she needs, and hopefully, you know, she'll come out of this a swinger. I know she got it in her. As far as my immediate family, you know, I could not do it without the gracious help of my queen that's representing me now, Serena Hudson, and in the family I have, they're everybody's family. Let's be clear. Everybody's family, and I realize that I have to swing the sword for my whole family because there are a lot of people that's trying to exploit what I have built along with my family. I'm not gonna let nobody take away from me what's mine, no more. And I need to be very focused for the fight that's in front of me. So I'm not gonna take a lot of time because, you know, I'm getting emotional. I told myself I wasn't gonna do this. But you know what? A good friend of mine that's known me for 20 years just called me and said, Kev, whatever journey you're on right now, I see your growth. I see your passion. I see a person I never knew before. Keep going. So please don't take my tears for any kind of sign of weakness. Because anybody that know me know that I'm a fighter. And furthermore, to back up what I originally said this week in my stories, and you're gonna hear this out of my mouth. This is no slight to whatever, whomever else is in the talk show game and doing what they gotta do. But I stand here today on September 17th, 2022, being 51 years old, after running through this, not just music industry, but this television industry for 11 years, and taking something that they would not give me, I had to take it to hold my people down. And I'm going to say this with pride and passion. Nobody, and I mean nobody, will ever bring the energy, the charisma, the passion, the expertise, the talent, and whatever else you want to call it, like you've seen Kelvin Hunter and my ex, Wendy Williams, and the team that was behind us, and I mean the whole team. That includes my current lady now, because it takes a village, and I'm going to say it. Yeah, I said it. Whoever don't like it, they just ain't gonna like it. And I'm gonna say it again. Nobody, no slight to who's there, nobody will bring the energy and the charisma. So what y'all felt, what everybody subscribed to, what everybody straight up supported, when y'all all sat there and you know, when we got there, y'all hated on it, but y'all came back and y'all loved it, and we smashed it. Best and believe, y'all seen a part of history. And I'm going to represent that. I'm going to represent that till I die. And you ain't seen the last of it when it comes to me and the legacy of it. And the people that are behind the demise, or try to be behind the demise of me and mine, because they couldn't stand to see a black man with so much fucking flavor and tenacity come into this game and rock it. Guess what? God got something for y'all. God got, he told me, he got something for y'all.